Without any real scientific research, DMT and other hallucinogens were placed in the Schedule 1 category along with heroin and cocaine. Dealers in these substances face between 7 years and life in prison in some countries.